Ignite your dream. Nigerian Idol is proudly brought to you by Etisalat. Welcome back, everyone.
I'm standing with our audience right now. They're excited because we're having a good show tonight. I want to ask somebody here a quick question, though. How do you think the contestants tonight are doing?
They're doing very, very...
Let's give a warm round of applause for all the contestants tonight. The next contestant coming on stage flew in all the way from Gambia. Her name is Ibinabo-517, and she's singing Gloria Gaynor's monster hit, I Will Survive. One more time, Ibinabo-517!
First I was afraid, I was petrified. Kept thinking I could never live without you by my side. And then I spent so many nights thinking how you did me wrong. And I grew strong and I learned how to get along. I saw your back from outer space. I just walked in to find you here with that sad look upon your face. I should have changed that stupid lock. I should have made you leave the keys. If I had known for just 1 second you'd be back to bother me. Go on now, go. Walk out the door. Just turn around now, 'cause you're not welcome anymore. Weren't you the one who tried to hurt me with goodbyes? You think I'd crumble? Do you think I'd lay down and die? Oh no, not I. I will survive. Oh, as long as I know how to love, I know I'll stay alive. I've got all my life to live, and I've got all my love to give, and I'll survive. I will survive. Hey, hey. I will survive, survive. Whoa. I will survive.
Okay. Guys, don't get overexcited, you know. You don't survive finish. Subsidy or no subsidy, you don't survive finish. For this show, you don't survive. Oh, tete. Okay, body plenty you. Well done, eh, yeah.
Thank you.
Naija, I beg vote for this one. Oh.
Thank you.
Now, packaging. They say, what it differentiates quickly from plantain chips? Now, packaging. Wow, see, you go survive. I swear, you killed it. See, your voice, huh? In fact, she's Noni. I wish you best of luck,
yeah. So. Yeah.
Ibinabo.
Yes, ma'am.
Ibinabo.
Yes, ma'am.
I want to come to Gambia to see you.
You're welcome.
But first, I want you to finish the show. I really would love you to finish the show. You are very entertaining, even though you're still, you know, a little bit... Check it. But make it real and true. Well done. That's what I'm saying, okay?
First of all, it was a great song choice. Yeah. Very great, very good song choice to bring it to a competition. But I'm going to have to be real with you. It started off a little. By the ending, it was great. And I want to use a phrase that Yinka used in the audition. She said, you stylishly escaped her spanking. And I think you did that again tonight. You stylishly escaped the spanking. But it was a very good effort. Thank you very much.
I'm guessing that flight from Gambia to Nigeria was worth it, according to our judges and our studio audience. Now, if you want to vote for Ibinabo and keep her on the show, her number is 517. Let's do it again, 517. Send that number to 33680. And if you're an Etisalat subscriber, you can dial 517 and simply press send. Remember, send the number and not the name. Thank you very much. All right.
Ignite your dream. Nigerian Idol is proudly brought to you by Etisalat.